I'm Second Lieutenant Marija Knežević from Montenegro Army, and I'm deployed as Staff Officer in HQ TAC North. Since 2010, Montenegro has deployed their soldiers to support peacekeeping operations in whole Afghanistan. At the moment, Montenegrin contingent counts 20 people deployed in different working levels in different parts of Afghanistan. Our aim is to train, advise, and assist and support Afghan security forces. On 5th June is first anniversary of membership of Montenegro in NATO alliance. I need to mention that it's really a historical and important moment for our country because of global security and geopolitical and strategical level. We are Montenegro and we are committed to the future of Afghanistan.